People have asked me, what type of audience should read my book? They have noticed that the material is philosophical. There are a lot of arguments, there are abstract ideas involved, and therefore they sense that this is not a book that everybody will read just before he goes to bed. And they are right. They are right. But my answer to the question, what type of audience can read my book, is everybody can read my book to the extent that he is prepared for that. You cannot read a philosophical book that aspires to give you answers for what exists in the whole quest, in the whole universe, in the whole creation, unless you thought about these things, and unless you reach to a certain point that you created questions that you badly need answers. Of course, when I'm talking about this type of people that reach to this type of questioning, I'm already putting myself within a very narrow range of people, philosophically inclined, and people who have inquired for long periods of time several subjects. But remember what I said. Everybody can read the book and will get as much as he is prepared to get. This is plain truth, because the book is talking to everybody.